Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and look at this amazing thing. This is the Jackson X Series Soloist, but more specifically the SL3X DX in its glorious new crackle finish. This guitar is my favourite pairing of two of my favourite aspects. Amazing versatile guitars that don't cost a lot of money, play, feel and sound amazing, and also ridiculous finishes. Look at it, it's in gold crackle. This thing just screams Def Leppard, it screams 80's. It also comes in a silver crackle finish, but I'm really tacky and I wanted to play the gold one for this video. So it's the X series, it's not a lot of money. It is, it's kind of like mid-range for the Jackson lineup, but for that, you get a lot of specs still. But specs still, with it being a soloist, the most prominent one is the fact that it's a neck through. So the maple neck goes all the way through the body here and these little bits to the side are wings. More specifically, basswood wings. So the wings out the side of that lovely piece of maple running all the way through with graphite reinforcements are basswood. And basswood is a wood commonly associated with these very fun super strat guitars from the best time in music, the 80s. So this thing delivers on all counts. And the fact that it's neck through, you get that kind of classic feel and vibe, but it resonates like an absolute so-and-so. It's lovely and versatile in the fact that it's a HSS configuration, so humbucker, two single coils, but these are hot rail pickups, so they've got a little bit more bite than your standard single coil. Jackson owned brand pickups as well, which also helps with the price, but they're high output, they're lovely and compressed, and they're very, very clear, whether you're playing distorted stuff or clean stuff. Standard five-way switch two, so in position two, you do get a single coil of the bridge, one tone control, one volume, and a glorious Floyd Rose special, which is totally floating, so you can get your Dimebag Daryl dive bombs on the go, which you'll be hearing very, very shortly. Moving up the neck, and let's just talk about the back of the neck for another second, because the paint, the work is continued all the way up the neck and on the back of the headstock. I would play it like this. I would just mime. Just play that. That's one of the coolest things I've ever seen. So, oh, that's embarrassing on camera. So the front of the neck is an Indian oral fingerboard with a compound radius. It's Jackson staple, the compound radius. So it's more curved at the lower end for chord work and it flattens right out towards the higher end to help when you want to get your shred on. 24, so a full 2-octave range jumbo frets, and they're big frets. Like I said, jumbo frets, so you can really dig in. My classic Jackson headstock up top, and the neck profile itself is a thin boy, but it's kind of like a D shape, so it's not like you're playing a super thin neck that chords don't really feel very comfortable. Chords feel comfortable, scales feel comfortable, tapping feels comfortable. It's just a very, very affordable, great looking, great sounding guitar that's very easy to play. Let's play some more. Because they're single coils. Told you it was versatile. We'll be right back. with the single chords, you can do lovely clean spanky stuff, but you can get like your old school blues on. To a middle pickup. I don't want to get enough for copyright, I'm not going to play anymore. I can't stop playing big chords on it. I think, ladies and gentlemen, that's all the sight specs and sounds I have on the amazing Jackson Soloist from the X Series SL3X DX in gold. It's bloody amazing. Let me know down below in the comments what you think of this guitar. Would you rock the silver one or would you rock the gold one? Is this too garish for you? If you've lasted this far in the video, I'm guessing you enjoy this guitar just as much as me. So kudos to you. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on the Jackson X Series Soloist, the SL3X DX in its gold crackle finish, get yourself to PMTonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and now TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.